beginner teachers. If you teach beginners, this is a fun thing to do, and you'll be surprised at how many kids can do it very quickly. And it looks very cool. It's this, whoop, and it's really not that hard. You just twist the baton up, put, if you're thumb to ball, you put the big knob right in between your legs, and then you just take it right here with the other hand. Whoop, that's all it is. Up and take. But when you do it nice and quick, whoop, it looks like a little flip, and you can do it with a little lunge across. It looks very cool, it's fast, and if you put it in an advanced routine and sandwich it between some really cool flat flips, it actually looks quite impressive.